This is a test of my prototype solar sun tracker. On the top I've got a about 2'3" parabolic mirror made from fiberglass, only homemade. I took the cast off the back of a satellite dish and just coated it in mirror tape. The solar sun tracker was built to test a concept to see if it works. So when I remove the sunshade from the bottom there, you should see this tracker track round onto the sun. Have flames there. And it's flaming there.